My name is Aaron Chang. We are standing on the pier in Imperial Beach, California, at the bottom of the state. I can look south and see Tijuana. I look north and I see San Diego. For me, I grew up here as a young boy. I learned to surf and I did my first photos off this pier in high school, where I filmed my friends surfing with a Super 8 camera. In high school, I swam out and shot my first water shots right here by the pier. When I was in college, I was learning to shoot photos in all different lighting situations. One evening when I was out, I decided to come and shoot at the pier, which I did often. And I decided on a lark to go under the pier and see what unfolded as the sun set. And I'd like to show you where and how I shot one of my most iconic photos. Come with me. What we're going to do is kind of a long exposure, so one important little tool is this piece, which is called a cable release. It allows us to trip the shutter without actually touching the camera and causing a little shake when we push the shutter down. We're going to wait for the sun to go down and the lights to start glowing in the ocean, and the water will reflect that light. Hopefully we'll get a good shot out of it. What you're looking at here is a blending of light. You have three different sources. You have the sun setting that provides a beautiful red and purple. It's reflecting off the water. The green is the real odd light source. This is coming from the pier, and at the time I shot this, there were sodium vapor lights that recorded green light. To make this all sing, I added a yellow filter to my on-camera strobe, gave it a quick pop, and the whole thing became magic.